I did want to make a film out of this book. For so many reasons. Where to begin?
Did you start? What was the first time you read the book? When's the first time you saw this at all?
Okay, the first time I saw the book, I was really a very, very small child, because my grandfather, who was Lebanese, like the author, had it on his bedside table. And the book has a cover that is actually a drawing by Khalil Gibran, and it's the face of a man. And to me, even though they didn't look so much alike, the face of that man was my grandfather. And my brain just memorized that face. My grandfather was very, very close to me. And he died when I was 6. And this was the first great spiritual gift that he gave me, because you never really start pondering about the meaning of life or the importance of life until you're confronted with death from someone that's really close to you. So as hard as it was, it started something. And then when I was about, I don't know, around 18, I found the book again as an accident in someone's house, and I borrowed it. I recognized the face immediately. It's funny, the things that we keep in our vault, no? Yeah. Of all the things that I remember about my grandfather, I remember that face of the cover of that book. And I read it, and to me it was like my grandfather was talking to me. And he was telling me about life and also about who he was. Just the fact that he was reading that he had it close to him, gave me a clue to who he was. And so that's how I found the book. So it's a very personal story, but that doesn't mean that it makes a good film. Yeah.